name's Ashton Bressler. I'm the president of the formula team here at VCU. The project is the formula SAE shift system for my senior design, and I am a mechanical engineering student. For this project, we designed a paddle shift system which engages pneumatics in order to force the shifting levers on the car so that you don't have to remove your hands from the wheel and so that the shifts are really fast. The probably most important part of our project was that we're trying to get the shifts as quick as possible. When you're driving a vehicle, you want to be able to have it under power for as much time as possible. So we use some pretty big pistons and some high flow lines and fixtures so that we can hopefully get our shifting down to 20 milliseconds.
FSAE has been at VCU for many years now. Each year, people are put onto different projects. At this point, we should be just about ready to have the car running by the time the Senior Design Expo comes about.
Once we get this car running, they can take it to like shows and stuff and actually run it around the track. So it's a real world application. We'll actually be able to shift with it.
Paddle shifting has really gotten fast enough and advanced enough that it's replacing manual shifters in cars nowadays, especially the sports cars. Other than that, it's still a whole project of controlling the car through the computer. So anywhere that can be adapted could be beneficial because the computer, of course, can think a lot faster than the human as long as the computer has all the right information and is getting the right sensor values and has the right programming.
Hopefully you will see the Formula team go towards racing applications, and that's actually what FSAE is about. They're hoping that, you know, students in engineering will help develop things that will be useful for racing and hopefully will lead over into actual transportation-based automotive designs.